first time I ever saw you, I was so distracted I got off the bus and lived over there.
Thank you.
On or off?
I'm getting off. Thanks.
Morton Cross. I remember wondering what you were up to.
I never imagined for a second this is where we'd end up.
At least you did.
Yes. I did.
I'm Helen.
Herriot. James. Herriot.
James Herriot, Siegfried's new assistant.
Oh.
Oh. Another one. Morning, James.
Good morning.
Any local beauties taken your fancy?
I've not been here too long.
I've probably had too much to drink and I probably shouldn't say this. Mind me, but could I see you sometime? I'm sorry, I shouldn't have...
It's not that, it's just...
This is where you're hiding. Who's this?
I asked her out.
James, you didn't.
Oh, you know James. Happy to risk life and limb for a damsel in distress. She's madly in love with him.
Not a lot of blokes would stick my neck out like that.
He's got a good heart.
He's not bad looking either.
Jenny?
Does she know?
Know what? I just made my play and didn't walk shoes.
Time to look the past as new.
It don't come along very often, even when it makes life hard.
She's marrying Hugh tomorrow.
And then you killed his horse.
Cheers. Cheers, everyone! Yet here she is, right before her wedding, up in the higher dales, with your sorry-looking face.
I saw you. I saw that look.
Lovely view.
Staying for the wedding? Or is it all too heartbreaking?
I couldn't be happier for him.
Aren't you?
Don't you just sound it.
Fiancé.
Unless you know something I don't.
Still, there's always Connie to take her mind off it.
That's not why I'm seeing her.
So it's luck.
That beautiful woman hanging off your every word and you're still not happy?
I was considering staying.
Don't.
It's for the best.
I've missed you.
Missed you too. Do you ever wonder what your life would have been like if you hadn't come to Derby?
I'd be on the docks. Working as an apprentice plater.
I wanted to go to secretarial college. Move into town.
But you love the Dales.
I do. There's a big world out there. You need to be you. Follow your heart. That's what got you here in the first place, isn't it?
I wanted to...
Helen, listen. I wanted to thank you for earlier.
Sorry, love.
I missed it.
Oh, did you ever?
I thought you were going home.
Something inside said I should be here.
Oh, James.
So much has happened.
All of it good?
Most of it.
What have I done?
There's a few things I'd change.
Like what?
None of us have a crystal ball, but if it weren't right from the start, it'd end up wrong.
I might have told you.
What might you have told me?
I'm not afraid to say it.
And I love you for it.
You do? I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
You said I couldn't do romantic gestures.
Here in the Dales.
I'm not afraid either.